Start.
The best thing you can do for yourself is to invest in you. That one thing that really matters, that is you. Though my family wants a baby boy, but my mom wants a baby girl. And God listened to her wish. I was born in Varanasi, in the city of rituals, in a Rajput family. My dad is in Indian Air Force. So after a few months, me and my family have to move to Allahabad. Since my childhood only, because of my dad's profession, we have to visit to different places. So I have visited a lot of places like Rajasthan, Delhi, West Bengal, Himachal Pradesh and Gujarat. Because of my dad's profession, we have to travel a lot. As a child, I was not able to understand that why every time we have to move to different places, because every time I have to start from scratch. For example, I have to make new friends, I have to adjust the cultural barriers, language barriers, etc. But as I grew, then I realized that these things have made me strong enough to think, adjust and mold myself in different situations of life. As in every person's life, there are pillars. So in my person's, in my life also, there are different persons. My first pillar is my dad. I learned a lot of things from my dad. I learned discipline, respect, and he always told me one thing, that if you believe that this thing is correct, then you should put your thought forward in front of everyone. The next most important pillar in my life is my mom. She made me realize the real meaning of trust. She's like my personal diary into my life. My brothers are the two greatest pillars in my life. Whom I can rely upon. They know my flaws, my level of patience, and they can handle my way of thinking. I'm mostly a fun-loving, carefree creature. I live my life on my own terms. I didn't afraid from anyone, not even from my parents, not from my teachers, and definitely not from strangers. I'm an ambient person. I'm extrovert for everyone else, and introvert for me. As I can talk with everyone else, so as I am very talkative, so in spite of having a language barrier, I can talk with anyone else. But I keep my things into my own self only. I solve my problems in my own head. I don't like to take help from others, but I would definitely like to help everyone else. In spite of going, I can go to any extent for them. Against my faculty or my parents, etc. I took a lot of small decisions in my life since my childhood. Choosing of the dress or choosing of my career path, etc. As my dad is from defense background, so he always wanted me to join defense. But I always like the corporate life more. So I decided to pursue my career in corporate only. So after my graduation, I convinced my family and I landed in Hyderabad for pursuing my future career goals. There I have to stay alone. I had a lot of responsibility, so I have to manage on my own everything. These things and this responsibility made me realize that how I can live my life independently. It made me bold enough to take my decisions individually in my life. I'm a person who loves to meet new people, explore new things, new culture, new food. So one of my hobbies are cooking also. I love to cook for myself new dishes from different countries. I'm a person who don't like to sit still. I always wanted to work and do parties and watching movies, etc. I'm a person who can do parties for a whole night and whole day. I'm a very interactive and attractive personality too. So I can able to mingle with everyone easily. I never feel shy for going in any kind of parties. In fact, when it comes to parties and trips, I'm always ready to go anywhere and everywhere. I like to take challenges and I'm very hard working. I will not like to work sometimes, but if it comes to my performance, then I'll give my 100% to make that thing successful. There is a family of mine apart from my blood relation also, so I can I call them as a friends. I'm really lucky to have them all in my life. Especially my best friend. She is who has always supported in my life when no one else was there. Though I have friends from each and every part of country, so we can say that I'm really good at networking. The reason why I'm adjustable and adaptable and have an interactive behavior because of my dad's profession. So with my strength and qualities currently, I'm seeking an opportunity in domain of marketing where I can be useful for a company and I can see my future growth as well. Thank you.